Hello, everyone.
Tonight we're gonna be continuing Cubemen 2. And with that, we are gonna continue playing the defense campaign. We are at 11 out of 15 levels. We're in stage 11 out of 15. And yeah. Now hopefully we get this all done, because I think this is the last part of the game, because this is going to be probably the last part of the game before I finish it. And I just started it without realizing where I'm supposed to. Sniper. There. Larry, what are you with freezing lightning and. And Larry's gonna go there, I guess. This is gonna be a problem. Oh, geez. Next level up is going to go to this guy, because but yeah, so we're almost done with these games, this game at least, the campaign. Thank you. Hey, we did it without anyone dying. 12 out of 15. Stir that over there. Stir that over there. And I guess we're gonna see how this works out. My guy wasn't in the right spot. So what was I going at? I was doing something before and I was talking to y'all. And then I just got like really. Really distracted. Okay, so I can't choose these guys.
Thank you.
upgrade you to shoot faster. No, why did you go? You went off too early. Just gonna go all. Yeah, you know what? We're gonna go all flamers. There we go. Seriously? Nope. What? No. What? What is that triggering? Bullshit. Actually, restart this. What is going on? Maybe mortars? Thank you. Yeah, no. That mortar is not doing anything. It is a waste of space at this point. No, wait, no. And this is why I didn't finish the game fast. There. Throw a Wally there. Throw a Wally there. Throw an Elo there. No, you should have been dead. You should not live through that. Why? Why do you go this way into my guys? Thank you. What do I need to do? Do I just need to, like... God damn it. What? We were doing good. No, I was kind of like... Oh, you piece of garbage. Okay, so we're kind of where we're... We always lose level 6 somewhere around here. Level 6, level 7. Gotta figure that out. One there and one there, just to be safe. We're gonna swing him back here, just in case. No. Thank you. Oh, we're almost dead. That entire thing was just throwing mines at the problem. All right, so how is this gonna work? One comes from the bottom and one comes from the top, and one comes up that way, the other one comes up that way. All right, let's gotta be shit. Let's throw one there. How much do I have? I can throw one here. I guess one there, and we'll throw, I don't know. Do these guys? Can these guys shoot from above? No, they can't. Oh, come on. Seriously, you can't. Mobs. So these guys can actually shoot down straight lines. So I think I'm gonna place them here. Thank you. These guys are worthless. Speed this up because I think I got this in the back. Oh no, unless they start firing down at me. You idiots! Turn this way! You fucking... That's why these guys are there. They're to block that stupidity that these guys are having. No. You're gonna get over here. You're gonna stop thinking about that. So 14 out of 15, and it's gonna be an all-out war, isn't it? What are we gonna do? No, quit trying to get those. Shit again. Looks like it. Shoot the guys that are closer to you! Idiot AIs piss me off all the goddamn time. Target these guys! Holy shit! Go for mobs! Okay. There are two on each side, so I kind of want to have them all go down one side. Do I want to try and... Yeah, I'm going to try... Ooh, I can't do that, can I? Alright, so... Because these are on a single spot, I can't... Oh, but if I make them go around here... Alright. How many points do I have? 120. Okay, so 8. All right, let's throw that there. That goes there. That goes there. Okay, throw that there. That there. That there. There, there. There, there. There, there. There, there. No. Wait, wait. Which one goes there? Alright, so I can't automatically build out that. I need to build something close to home to try and f these guys. Nothing can go that way, nothing can go that way, and nothing can go that way. So we're stuck with here, I guess. Oh, me, I forgot one. Forgot two. Go now, they got to go all the way around, so they got to go from here to here all the way up here. Oh wait, actually I can Wally throw one up there, throw one up there, so they got to go around here. Well, oh, guess I can block that. They have a no. Yeah, let's just wait. We're all the way on fast, aren't we? Yeah, no, this is... We already have four snipers. Four snipers at max. There is almost no way they're gonna win. And just in case, we're gonna throw one right there. Woo! And we beat the campaign. Woo! All right. So wait. All right, so is there a third one? Nope. And I think these are all just custom levels, maybe. You know what? What time is it? You know what? I'm gonna take a break really quick. We defeated all the campaigns. There's only two of them, but they were kind of hard. I actually like this game very much so. But yeah, I don't think it's actually online anymore. Their servers, I think, are down. But anyways, next, well, I'm gonna wrap it up here for those watching on YouTube. We finished two campaigns, basically. Next, we're gonna be doing all these, like, what is this, like 12 custom levels or something? And then after that, we can, yep, cannot reach server. So we're just stuck with these levels right here. And after that, we'll be done with this game. Yes. And then I can uninstall it, and we could finally be done with Cubemen 2, because we've done this for, like, I've tried this ever since my first avatar, which looked like garbage almost, because Vroid Studio was just in its infancy. But with that, have a wonderful afternoon, evening, night, wherever you are in the world. Thank you for watching. If you're watching on YouTube, have a nice day. Bye.